something beneath the surface is stalking you. It's bigger than a shark, and it's coming at you faster than a school of piranhas on the prowl. Brace yourself, because you're about to be swallowed by a whale. What will it do to your body? And how could you escape? This is your body on being swallowed by a whale. If you're scooped into a whale's mouth, stay calm. It's not a death sentence. Yet. Just ask Michael Packard. In 2021, he was gobbled up by a humpback whale while diving in coastal Massachusetts. He remembers being trapped in the beast's mouth for nearly 30 seconds before being spat out. But what if you didn't make it out so quickly? There are no records of humans being swallowed by one of these massive creatures. Would it even be possible? Or would the whale digest you, bones and all? The whale. If you're headed into open waters, there's only one type of whale you should look out for. Since blue whales are so massive, you might assume they'd be your biggest predator. You'd be right to be wary. The blue whale is so large that its body could fit hundreds of people. But if you encounter one, don't panic. These giant animals have a tiny esophagus that makes it impossible to choke down a human. Instead, look out for their smaller, deadlier cousin, the sperm whale. This menacing mammal is known to swallow seals and squid whole, so you'd slide down swimmingly. Woo! That is, if it doesn't snack on you first. The bite. Typically, whales swim at depths much greater than the average person ventures. But today is not your lucky day. A sperm whale is surfacing for air, and it's headed your way. Once it spots you, it approaches you head-on with its mouth wide open. Oh, look at the size of those chompers! The sperm whale's teeth are roughly the size of a steak knife and could easily shred you to pieces. You close your eyes and brace yourself for a crunch, but nothing. Phew! The whale scooped you up in one piece. Looks like this guy prefers his meat fresh. The body. You've survived the daggers of death, but could you handle the belly of the beast? As the whale swallows, you would be forced down its esophagus. It's pitch black in here and a tight squeeze. Don't worry about the throat crushing you to death. These critters have washed down bigger dinners than you. You'd be much more likely to die from suffocation due to a lack of oxygen and increased methane surrounding you. If you catch your breath, you might want to hold it in now. As you make your way down its throat, you splash into a pool of acid. You've landed in the first of the whale's four stomachs. Ugh, and it reeks down here. Taking a look around, you see the whale's lunch, a pile of bioluminescent squid. Tasty. Female sperm whales, in particular, have big appetites. They can dine on up to 800 squid in a day. You notice under the neon glow that you're starting to dissolve. The whale's gastric acid begins to eat away at you. Unfortunately, there's no turning back. As you pass through the whale's stomach system, you continue to disintegrate piece by piece. before you know it, you're pooped out like the rest of its victims. Your bones, lost to the ocean floor, would be the only evidence of your grueling journey. While you wouldn't survive being eaten by a whale, the whale wouldn't fare too well either. Swallowing such a large foreign object could cause choking or internal problems in the creature. It's safest for both parties to admire each other from afar. Maybe it's best to avoid deep waters altogether. How about dipping your toes in the calm, shallow creeks of the Amazon rainforest? Ah! Something's got your leg! It's a giant anaconda! It's wrapping itself around you tighter and tighter. What happens next? We'll find out on another episode of Your Body On.